here probably, I don't know, 15 years ago on a school trip. There was an exhibit where they're preparing you to go into space, and you have to go on this thing that would spin you around really fast. And I ended up throwing up all over the place. And so the kind caretaker who was cleaning it up, he said, "One day, son, you'll return the favor." So it's a real pleasure to be here back at the Science Center on a triumphant return.
Sometimes you make out with an old friend, you'll understand when you're older.